Atas.
Okay,
it's all over there. Don't go so close.
Don't go so
close. I really hate it. Can you see the spider?
Waiting for the jeep
right not,
now.
I am not stepping inside.
You can see the spider web.
Yeah.
And then we have it's 4:30 and then the match is going on. We are midway right now.
Midway? Yeah. Almost there.
Almost there.
No, but this is like going
and up. I think like our view.
Nobody's midway.
It's like midway. So we are taking rest now.
Shasha, come here. It's nicer here. See.
I can see the clouds on top of a mountain.
Make
sure the sun is there. Wow, dude, they brought a drone.
Someone brought a drone. And I'm shining. I'm so
golden hour.
Golden hour.
This is the golden hour.
So we are having banana sandwich. It's nice, eh? I like it.
Yeah.
Nice.
So yeah, like scorched the banana.
Yeah.
And put it in a bread. It's very nice.
You know what we get?
Specs to black.
Bracelet.
Yeah.
Black lava stones.
It's like.
Sorry.
It's like with the pendant.
Oh, you know what I can.
It's okay.
It's nice.
It's just cool now. No,
it's getting a bit hot now.
Can this see? Can this see?
I don't want to walk down. It was a hardest 2-hour walk. But I love this. It's so sweet.
Just don't touch my phone.
Oh, you can.
Thank you.
Oh, are you riding?
Yeah.
We actually took the motorbike down to our starting point.
We're taking the jeep, right?
Yeah, we're taking the jeep.
We just hiked Mount Batur and we took the motorbike back. Yeah, it's a lot of insects.
This E.
I don't know where is it. But we're very tired. Like our legs are shivering, shaking because we walked down for a while. Like, why does this hair feel like that? So this guy here, his name is Peter, and he was selling his artworks that were made from the black lava stone. So we found it very unique and we got some artworks.
Dude, it's literally Ark Survival, bro.
The balik kopi. Yeah, you can smell it. This is the luwak kopi.
Can you smell it?
Lemon grass tea, ginger tea, mangosteen tea.
Oh, mangosteen tea.
Vanilla.
Oh, wow.
This is strong, right? This is mocha.
Mocha and avocado. Yeah, we don't use the cow milk, and here we use the soya powder. Mm. The tea, like what we have here, we don't put contain of tea leaf, and here we use like the herb inside. Mm. And the lemongrass tea is good for the sore throat.
Yeah.
And then when have the gastric, and also the ginger tea what we have here, we use the red ginger. Yeah. Oh. And rosella tea is good for the high blood pressure.
That's like brew tea.
Yeah.
We're having dinner now. We had a massage just now.
Right? And I died.
This is our first massage ever. They massage like the shoulder and stuff, but it was very nice. It was like as if my soul just got lifted out of me. It was sensational.
So after our Balinese massage, we went to Warong Pondok Madu for dinner. And it's literally beside our stay, so we didn't have to travel that far. They are more specialized in the Western cuisine. They are popular for their barbecue pork ribs, but we didn't get that. Overall, the price for the five of us came up to about 120 plus. So this is more on the expensive side. So day 3 was a blast, even though we were so tired from the hike and the pain from the Balinese massage. And thank you guys so much for watching the video till the very end. If you would like to see the last day of our trip, like this video, subscribe to our channel, turn on the notification bell, and we will see you soon.